Well, you think President Obama's doing enough to get jobless Americans back to work. Some Democrats think he's giving the unemployed the short end of the executive stick, and they're making some threats if they don't see some change. CNN national correspondent Jessica Yellen's all over this story. Jessica, go.
Hi, Kara. Go. I'll tell you what's going on is some members of Congress, Democrats, are blaming the leaders in their own party for not doing enough to help the jobless, and they're threatening action if the White House and their own leadership doesn't do more to help get the unemployed back to work. I spoke with Representative Bobby Rush, who is not only from Chicago but has previously in another life beaten President Obama in a local election there, and he has said that his team, he's gotten 129 members of Congress together, and they're threatening to organize a jobless march on Washington, a march potentially millions of people who are currently unemployed marching on Washington demanding new policies. I interviewed him earlier. Here's what he had to say.
We're all together. We're united around the fact that we have to put America back to work. Our constituents are hurting. It's the number one issue. It's bigger than the health bill, the health issue. In terms of how these members actually feel about it.
So what does that mean when they say it's bigger than the health bill? Well, I asked a number of members, would you hold up a vote on health care in order to push through a jobs program this year? They said, you know what, we're not there yet, but clearly there is such deep frustration that that's one of the options that could be considered. In other words, they want Democrats to take action to push through new jobs programs now, otherwise they could risk losing other parts of the president's agenda over this, Kira.
All right, well, does this mean a new stimulus?
You know, they're careful not to use that word. It would be an effort to stimulate job growth, call it what you will. Two different options. One is to create a new bill in Congress that would send more money into jobs programs, so basically a second stimulus. Another option is to redirect remaining stimulus money, even some of that TARP money, into new jobs programs. We've yet to see if the White House would bite on either of those ideas, but as you know, there's a big job summit at the White House tomorrow, so a lot more of this heat is going to be turned up there.
We'll track it. Thanks, Jessica.
Thank you.
Keeping America's transportation networks.